That's right.
Mấy thằng này là
I guess if I'm not so expected.
elevation gain is
a boogie. Mom, it's a booty with a berry in its mouth.
Interesting.
Mom, look, cookie.
સલમા ઝાડો ઉગી ગયા ને તમારો
હા લેકિન જરા બગા તો ઘણા સાલ ના બતા દીધા છે બટ હા હવે આ તો આ પૂરો જો વેલી જે મુખે આ
But anyway,
Yeah, I'm tracking on my watch. It's actually, I mean, it's been fine. Yeah, it's been okay. 600 feet is like one third of the elevation gain.
Right.
Thank you. I got energy gels if you want some.
What's an energy?
There's a blue block that has caffeine in there.
I don't know how stupid this stuff up here.
Up there?
Up here, yeah.
Sure, that's it.
Yeah, just up here.
Like the play stuff that she got, the vet prescribed to Dad, and then everything else is like prescribed.
What's the play for?
To harden them.
Okay, so yeah, I guess you should.
Добре.
shooting 362, huh?
Yes.
Excellent.
Yeah.
That's a good one. I've got the same one.
Аккуратно. дыша. Коли йдеш по снігу, тримай рівновесі, одної камери, одною рукою. Сережа, не посидись.
Добре.
No.
We just climbed up this very sheer
rock side
without any rope.
Oh, you just cut right through the side.
Yeah.
Like a hey, like we're done, or like a hey, like we're coming.
Yeah.
airbender as well. I think airbender is a pretty peaceful show.
Yeah.
And vegetarian.
Very meditative. Yeah. Airbenders, like, know their voices, but they're not, like, going to overstep.
Right. What do you think of Khomlyak?
I think,
for me,
like, it's, like, the firebender.
I'm trying to remember Toph's teachings.
Yeah, and it's important to separate Toph's personality from earthbending. I feel like earthbenders have, like, controlled rage. Like, they, like, use it only when
needed, right? Needed. It's defensive rage, not offensive rage.
Correct.
Right?
Correct. Contrast with firebending.
Right.
And, like, earthbenders, like, because they can bend earth,
yes,
they're, like, very, like, aware of their surroundings at all times, mm-hmm, you know? And then they use that knowledge for their power.
That's, so, yeah, that, you're right.
I feel like that's Nidhi. And, like, also, like, the selectively harnessing their rage.
Right.
Like, she has rage, and she will use it.
I believe it.
You know? So, whereas, like, what are the traits you would define as waterbenders?
I think waterbenders are really creative. Like, can, like, use, can figure out what water is and, like, use it in, like, creative ways. Wait, do you think the president?
Oh, it'd probably be the lawmaker.
我希望把我的骨灰
你把我的身体
die auch gerne wechseln und so und dann
16.5.
Boah, ich glaube dann.
Da gibt's dann die Kapitel an.
Wie ist das im Korb? Ist zu langweilig.
Ja, voll.
You want to go down, I know.
He wants to go down.
Okay.
Alright. We'll get in.
Let's just sit right here and look around.
Yeah. Wait, let me get him all the way up here.
Oh my gosh, it looks great.
What? Yeah, cherry red. Do you see all this ash rock?
Hey, Sharon, I want to get a picture.
It's like a paradise, isn't it?
Huh? You can't go to the gym?
No.
Okay, let's go.
I'll go to the gym.
Yeah, we could probably go tomorrow morning. We can get up early enough for what might matter.
I'll go with you guys.
No, not the whole team.
That's so funny.
Roman, do you keep Bursuk?
Don't push me.
Hey, you did better than I did. I would have tried to scare it away.
You'd have been like,
swung at it, I would have missed.
My heart was
already racing before you being up there in general.
What?
That thing came over. Oh, shit.
No, I was comfortable up there until that thing started approaching me like, you're on my rock. Alright, y'all, because I got done. Thank you.
Це один наверху?
Так.
Чи це той самий?
Де ти там? І так десь треба не пробіг.
Why? You're not parents.
Nein, ja, kann ich bestätigen.
Chain of Volcanoes, das ist doch jetzt immer interessant.
Das sind Volcanoes.
Mhm. Active sogar.
Mount Adams.
I'm blocking an Insta because of the Laginator!
Found this stuff in the box.
Ich habe meine Fotos noch.
Oh. Wobei ich sagen muss, ich fand den Mountain auch ziemlich geil. Also,
das ist schon ziemlich cool.
So, die View jetzt hier mit den Bergketten, das sieht man schon mal. Aber ich finde den Berg schon sehr interessant.
Ja.
Ah, nee, das passt schon.
Ah, nee.
Wesentlich, aber wenn Papa das vielleicht macht.
Hey, look at this. Look at this guy.
on my ankle. Is it me or like my peripheral fucking with me? When I go down this way, that should make me dizzy, bro. Are those like 360 cameras?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool. Excuse me. Thank you.
Yeah. Want to see this on YouTube?
Yes. Thank you.
Wildflowers up there?
Mm. Nice. I like them.
Just a little bit?
tech does a pretty good job of ventilating though, right?
Yeah.
I think mine's a little bit better with the ventilation part. Because so it's just got like a trampoline in the back. You have lots of little air. Like those guys that we watched on TV, they did the whole damn thing in what, 6 hours? No, they get to the summit in 6 hours.
Oh yeah, they went up and down.
Yeah, on the same day. But yeah, I think they were back at like 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
So maybe you're right. Maybe they're just going to go all the way up and down. Dang.
That's
when
we're sprinting up the hill like the one guys. I think they're just pacing themselves. I think they're going to get to Camp Mirror and then just maybe catch an hour of sleep or something. It's a perfect day. I mean, it's not going to get too cold tonight or too windy.
Right,
I think
right.
They said last, you know what I said, yesterday at the summit, it was like 70 mile an hour winds and like 40 at the Camp Mirror.
Right.
Dang, can you imagine?
Thank you, bro.
Keep going, Hamish.
Well, I don't know. Well, that's where it's running.
అది నెక్స్ట్ ఇయర్ వచ్చినప్పుడు అయిపోద్దాం వేయొచ్చండి అనుకుంటున్నా ఇప్పుడే.
అవును కాదు, ఇప్పుడు వీణా వాళ్ళ దగ్గరికి ఎప్పుడు వెళ్ళాలని ఇక్కడ నుంచి వెళ్ళక ఉండండి. ఇక్కడ యాక్చువల్లీ ఉంటేమే ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఎప్పుడు వెళ్తామో తెలియదు కదా.
మీరు రీస్కెడ్యూల్ చేసుకోండి ముందే
తీయాలి. యాక్చువల్లీ ఫ్లైట్స్ ఎక్కుతుంది కదా సెప్టెంబర్ 3rd కట్టా చూసుకోండి. ఇంతగా బర్త్డే చేసాను మంచిగా ఉంటుంది మీకు కూడా మీకు నచ్చింది అయితే ఎవరి ప్లేస్ వాళ్ళకి వెదర్ బాగుంది కదా. అంటే మాకు ఇలాంటి వెదర్ ఉంటుంది ప్లస్ ఫ్యామిలీ టైం కూడా ఉంటుంది.
Thank you.